The Bitterroot Public Library in Hamilton has temporarily closed after an employee tested positive for COVID. Library staff are conducting a deep clean and they hope to reopen the building tomorrow. Out of an abundance of caution, the facility has been closed since Monday. When the library reopens, it will operate under modified conditions such as limited hours. You can find all of those details on their website.